through the name of Jesus, I wish. Because the scripture says we are remaining in the unity of the Spirit until we come into the unity of faith. Which means some people might not believe like you believe, but if we stay together in love and in unity and we teach the Bible, the Bible, the B-I-B-L-E, yes, that's the book for me. I stand alone on the word of God, the B-I-B-L-E. I'm talking about the true word, not your interpretation, not your precious revelation. The word of God. What does the word say? And we got to know that scripture is meant only to be interpreted by scripture. He can't just pick around and pat out a scripture and tell somebody what it means. Scripture interprets scripture. The Bible says let everything be confirmed out of the mouth of two or three witnesses. Then you got a scripture. Find me two or three more. Because I'm not just so quick to believe stuff anymore. Hallelujah. It's time that God continue to raise up theologians like my brother Joshua, who will give themselves to the study of the word, so that when people like me, preachers, don't get me wrong, I know the word, and we all are required to study to show ourselves approved, but there are certain people like the Bereans who have given themselves to the study of the word. The Bible says that they searched the scripture daily to see if what they were saying was true. We need people like that to keep us in line so that we don't go making doctrine out of crazy stuff. That's how you get called the piercing and the inclusion gospels. I won't go there tonight. Hey.